You must listen if you want to be heard. I remember the old thing that I heard when I was in grade school about a wise old owl sat in an oak. The more he heard, the less he spoke. The less he spoke, the more he heard. And wasn't he a wise old bird? We must listen if we want to be heard. And I believe that more than anything else, those in leadership positions, and that's what parents are, should listen to those under their supervision.